Queer theory. Queer theory is a field of critical theory that emerged in the early 1990s. Out of the fields of queer studies and women's studies, queer theory can have various meanings depending upon its usage. Two common usages of queer theory include: a. 1. Methodology for literary analysis and 2. A productive practice of theory. A literary methodology could include queer readings of texts, that is, textual interpretations which are presented from a queer perspective. While the theorization of queerness works to produce ideas which relate to how queerness can be understood in various disciplinary contexts, heavily influenced by the work of Lauren Berlant, Leo Bersani, Judith Butler, Lee Edelman, Jack Halberstam, and Eve Kosofsky-Sedgwick, queer theory builds both upon feminist challenges to the idea that gender is part of the essential self and upon gay, lesbian studies' close examination of the socially constructed nature of sexual acts and identities, whereas gay, lesbian studies focused its inquiries into natural and unnatural behavior with respect to homosexual behavior. Queer theory expands its focus to encompass any kind of sexual activity or identity that falls into normative and deviant categories. Italian feminist and film theorist Teresa De Laurentiis coined the term queer theory for a conference she organized at the University of California, Santa Cruz in 1990 and a special issue of Differences, a journal of feminist cultural studies she edited based on that conference. Through the context of heterosexuality being the origin and foundation of society's heteronormative stability, the concept of queerness focuses on mismatches between sex, gender and desire. Queerness has been associated most prominently with bisexual, lesbian and gay subjects. But its analytic framework also includes such topics as cross-dressing, intersex bodies and identities, gender ambiguity and gender confirmation surgery. Queer theory holds that individual sexuality is a fluid, fragmented, and dynamic collectivity of possible sexualities, and it may vary at different points during one's life. Its criticism of stable and correlated sexes, genders, and sexualities develops out of the specifically lesbian and gay reworking of the post-structuralist figuring of identity as a constellation of multiple and unstable positions. Queer theory also examines the discourses of homosexuality developed in the last century in order to place the queer into historical context, deconstructing contemporary arguments both for and against this latest terminology. Queer theory is derived largely from post-structuralist theory, and deconstruction in particular. Queer theory would suggest that history be a process of recognition. Starting in the 1970s, a range of authors brought deconstructionist critical approaches to bear on issues of sexual identity, especially heteronormativity and non-heteronormative sexuality. The criticism of queer theory can be divided into three main ideas. 1. It has a failing itineration. The subjectless critique of queer studies. 2. The unsustainable analysis of this failing self. 3. The methodological implication that scholars of sexuality end up reiterating and consolidating social categories. End of the topic. Thank you.